Hey guys, this is Biscuit Noir, and today is a very awesome day because, as you can see, I have received not one, but two packages. The big one on the left comes from one of my best buddies on YouTube, Mick, aka Mmaretti666, and how awesome is that? He just received my package last night, well, it was yesterday for him, but last night for me. And he was super happy, and I was saying, oh, how badass would it be if your package would arrive today, and it did. Here it is, I'm super happy. And the second one comes from a new friend of mine, Salut Cam. This comes from France, and both of these beauties are full of Videogames Steelbook madness. Oh yes, this one has 16, and this one has 4, and all of them are awesome, and I really cannot wait to open. I've rarely been this excited to open a package, and cut my knife. And once again, my stepson is not around, so I'm going to take care of the business myself. All right, guys, I'm gonna open these bad boys up, and I'll be back in 1 second. All right, see you. And the packages have been opened, and check this out. Awesome protection. That's a lot of steelbooks. Oh yes. And the second package, I can already see the first steelbook. It's amazingly beautiful. Thank you so much. Merci vraiment, Cam, pour avoir fait ça pour moi. And I'm gonna remove all the contents. Just going to keep you a sneak peek. Yes. Oh, check these out, guys. Oh, man. And check this out. Oh, yes. Edmund, your copy is here, buddy. And it looks fabulous. And I'll be back in a few secs when I'll remove all the contents from the boxes. Oh yes, I'm gonna check this out. Woo. All right, guys, I'll talk to you in a sec. And this is what Mick's package looks like. Lots of bubble wrap, but that's kind of Mick's trademark. You know, he's super paranoid, super paranoiac, and I love that because, you know, everything comes in perfect condition. And yeah, this is a huge stack of steelbooks, my friends. So this is package number one, and this is package number two. Check these out, guys. I assume you can already see what these are, SSX, which is very, very hard to find, even though it has just been released, but it only has been released in one retailer, and it's part of a box set. You cannot, they don't come as a pre-order bonus. They are inside a box set, so you have to pay like 70 euros for the box set. Yeah, it's not easy to get a hold of these. And these are Micromania exclusive, and this is the French edition of Mass Effect 3 with the female Shepherd in the front. So I'm going to unpack all of these, and I'm going to show you all the goodness in a few secs. All right, guys, thanks again so much. Mick, you're the man, my friend. It's awesome. And you know what I'm getting for you. I'm already getting confirmations left and right. You'll have something amazing in return, I promise. All right, guys, I'll talk to you in a sec. And there they are. I mean, isn't this one of the most beautiful sights you have ever seen in your life? Check out the number of copies of Sonic Generations. Yes, and this is an exclusive to JP Hi-Fi in Australia, and it looks really, really nice. I used to have a copy, but I was not really into video game steelbooks, and I think I've traded it for something completely irrelevant, because I had no idea I was going to start collecting video game steelbooks. And check this out. There are 11 copies of Sonic, and on top of that, 3 copies of Final Fantasy 13-2. And these come as pre-order bonuses, and I think there are some codes inside. And this is the icing on the cake, or the cherry on top, call it whatever you want. Yakuza 4, and this is the Australian exclusive, and it's very hard to find nowadays, and I don't know how Mick does it, but he found it. And not only he didn't find one copy, not two copies, he found 3 copies. Oh yes, he sent these two, and he's sending me a third one in another package. I mean, how amazing is that? And check this baby, brand new seal, and check the price tag. Oh yes, that's one fucking expensive PlayStation 3 steelbook. And it's not even part of a like a bigger collection when you get collectibles and shit. No, just the fucking steelbook. But I must confess, this is a thing of beauty. I have the black one, released in Europe, and it's pretty fair. It's fairly easy to pick up, and it's fairly cheap. You can get it for 20 euros, 25 euros, brand new sealed. But this one, oh my god, super sought after. So thanks a lot, Mick. You have made my month. Seriously, you are the man, my friend. And this is not it. No, I got the other package from France, and the steelbooks look out of this world. I mean, check these out, guys. This is the Mass Effect 3 Femme Shep Edition. Check this baby out. I mean, wow. And it's a matte finish, when the one from Photoshop that I have as well is glossy. And let's see what the inside artwork looks like. Oh, wow. That's a thing of beauty. It reminds me of Star Trek, somehow. Yeah. And last but not least, SSX. And this is one good-looking steel book. This is glossy, though. But yeah, and I know a lot of people would have liked to have this artwork in the front instead of the this artwork. But it looks amazing, nevertheless. No inside artwork, but that's fine with me. And this is it for today. I'm expecting more stuff, but I have no idea when it's going to show up. So this is what I got from my good buddy Cam in France. Merci encore, mon pote, pour avoir fait ça. Puis j'ai déposé ton paquet au bureau de poste hier. Tu devrais le recevoir dans une petite semaine, quelque chose comme ça. And the monstrous package from Mick. Dude, this is so awesome. Thank you so much. I mean, wow, this, what a day again. And I'm so crazy about these video game steelbooks. I almost forgot about the Blu-ray ones. Not 100% forgot, but yeah, I love these. And that's it for today, guys. I guess I'll talk to you very soon. All right,